This is our last day in American Samoa, and for those of you that are interested in coming, you definitely should. There's a different kind of beauty here that you don't get in Samoa, and what it is are just the sheer cliff faces. Not cliff faces, but the mountain is so close to the road here as opposed to in Samoa. It's a lot more of a gradual slope in Samoa compared to American Samoa. The other cool thing about American Samoa is the harbor here is a much more beautiful harbor than it is in Samoa, just because the drive around it, you get a lot closer to it than you do in Samoa. And then the waves here are much more active than they are in Western Samoa too. Not so that you can actually swim in them, but you can just drive by and enjoy how beautiful the waves are. So definitely some reasons for you to come visit American Samoa, and it's a relatively cheap or inexpensive jaunt over to American Samoa from Samoa. We have a few more things we need to get done today. We're gonna go take care of that stuff now.
We have to go.
Come
on. Let's go.
You're so cute, Magnolia.
Can we get this?
Nolly, you gotta go.
Let's
go.
She's mad because we didn't get that chair.
So I don't know if you can see it, but I'm dripping sweat down my face, like giant drops of it, like tears, like my face is crying because it's so sad that it's so hot.
How was your trip to Samoa?
Good.
Did you like it?
You mean American Samoa?
Yeah, sorry, American Samoa.
Nice.
You're getting way too close. Uncle James' birthday was really fun. Seeing his grave and Dad's old house and everything, it was awesome.
Carl Jr., I think that's like the best junior I've ever been to. Might not be Carl's, but the best junior I've ever been to. It's really good.
It is a fun day.
What did you enjoy about your trip, Mom?
Do that thing yesterday for baby James. And enjoying playing with the kids.
I like the wheels. My favorite part is getting a bucket and a pan.
A bucket and a pan? That was your favorite part?
Uh-huh.
Was it better than the whales?
You just get to play with it.
Oh, that's why?
Yeah.
Good point. Funny to learn that from a four-year-old that a bucket to play on the beach with and a pan to play in the kitchen with is better than seeing whales. It's all about the experience and what you actually can actually do and stuff. So, kind of a cool little lesson to learn from her. Thanks, Ammo.
You're welcome.
I really enjoyed the whole experience of being parked to watch the sunset and then seeing whales, and then the moon was in the sky and bats were flying around. Like, this whole like whimsical experience. It's good times.
Those bats were massive. They were like, how big?
Probably as big as one arm.
Yeah, like 4 feet, including the wings and stuff. I mean, it was huge, and the body itself was like a foot and a half long or something, so pretty massive bats. My favorite thing about this weekend was getting to see the grave again for Grandpa and Grandma, and also for my Auntie Silvana, who died when she was 18, and then most of all, my brother James, who died 40 years ago, and being able to celebrate his 40th birthday. Really nice, awesome experience, and maybe we can make it for his 50th birthday over here. We'll see. Clouds in the sky, except those around Upolu, which is really neat. No need to set off the alarm. No, love you. So I won't stick with it, running in a wheel, no. So I'll be taking off, for I'm dead and gone, oh. I'm so I'm gonna film right here.